The next step in the opening meeting process is to re-establish why you're meeting. Whatever the purpose was to scheduling the meeting in the first place, it's important to reiterate that specific purpose, which I believe immediately confirms that you have no hidden agenda. In other words, something like this. As I mentioned to you on the phone, or as we discussed recently, the purpose of this meeting is to, and then you reiterate those actual comments.